stay in line. Listen up. Where is Braxton?
Mom,
you're right here. Evie, you're by Braxton. Right, Quentin, you're by Evie. Get your book out. We're coming back to you. Marcus, you're back
with
us. Chloe. Chloe, Marcus. Chloe.
Thank you.
Well, we need green shirt.
Did everybody get a program? Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Thank you all so much for coming to our pre-K program today. We are so proud of our scholars that are up here. They've worked so hard this year. You all have worked very hard with them. We appreciate everything that you all have done to help us get through this year. I always tell our class, we tell them they're the best pre-K class that's in JPS. And we've seen them do some amazing things this year. It's things that I wouldn't believe 4 or 5 year olds were able to do in such a short time. And so we know that because of what you all have been doing behind closed doors, it has helped us to have a good year in the classroom also. So thank you all so, so much. And thank you all for coming out today to support our scholars and to celebrate with them with their accomplishments they've made. Ms. Jones and I said we're going to probably be all emotional today. We're trying to hold back tears because we said we're going to miss our little babies over here. They've been a real good bunch. And to get us started, you all, in our classroom, we try to do our class in such a way that it's like a family environment. We always call the class, we say, it's your school family. And so when things happen, we say, would you want to treat your family that way? When you're in the classroom, this is your school family. And before I go any further, for those who don't know, I'm Mrs. Pinkston.
I'm Mrs. Jones.
And we, like I said, we've enjoyed this year. We really have. And to get us started, your scholars and our scholars that are up here, they have a couple songs that they'll be doing that we've done in the classroom to help with the school family environment. And so we're going to ask them to come onto the carpet so we can do our songs. Our first song that we'll be doing for y'all is called My School Family. So come on, you all. Let's give it our partners.
Alright, so Camilla and Callie, Braxton and Chloe, Alan and Donald, Evie and Callie Brown, Ethan and Javian, Aiden and Kayla, Paul and LaMarcus, Winston and Evie. Alright, let's spread out a little bit. Come on over, Aiden and Kayla.
This is my school family. This is my school family. This is my with friends.
Illustrated by Karen Newsom.
Right here.
Hello, friends. This is our book. We are authors. The title of our book is Before and Now. Before, I didn't know how to skip. Now, I skip all the way to school. Before, I couldn't reach the cookies. Now, I can do it easily. Before, I didn't like sharing my toys. Now, I share with my friends, and they share with me, too. Before, I didn't know how to get my turn. Now, I raise my hand to speak. I wait for my turn after others speak. Before, I only knew a few letters. Now, I can write my name. Before I cried if I couldn't do something. Now, I know how to ask for help. Before, I had trouble remembering to say please and thank you. Now, I say them all the time, and my teachers like that. Before, I could count to 10. Now, I know that 10 is more than 5. Before, I was afraid to speak if the teacher called on me. Now, I love show and tell. Before, I didn't put away the toys. Now, I always clean up what I take out. Before, we only spoke one language. Now we have many friends because we speak their languages. Before, I didn't have many details in my drawing. Now I am an artist. Before, I wasn't ready to begin kindergarten. Kindergarten, here we come. Now I'm ready. This is going to be an exciting change. Before and now, from our father.
And before? Well, he had said before.
Before?
He had said before he couldn't tie shoes, now he can tie his shoes.
Good job.
All right, come on, have a seat.
Before I can tie jokes,
that's a joke. Good job.
Camera.
Thank you.
All right, and now the part that we've all been waiting for them to get their certificate to show they have completed the pre-K program. They are definitely ready to go on over to kindergarten and do some amazing things in kindergarten. All right, so we're going to get started. When I call your name, please come up. Aiden Archie.
Aiden.
Camilla Aries. Allie Bracy. Callie Brown.
Callie.
All right,
Callie.
Braxton Donaldson.
Braxton.
All right, Quentin Ford. Evie Griffin. LaMarcus Lockhart. Ethan Mathis. Kayla Matlock. Donald McDuffie. Chloe Morris.
Chloe.
Davian Smith. Cameron Taylor. Diana Taylor. Yeah, we present to you all the pre-K class for Lee Elementary for 2017-2018.
Y'all ready? That today is a special day, and we need to celebrate.
Now it's time, celebrate.
Yo, that's so great, let's not wait, let's celebrate. Undulate, you can verbally, party activate. Be a good time, have a great work, move your body, let you celebrate. Dance, animate, congregate, culminate, demonstrate, dance all down to the very straight. But there's one thing left to extrapolate. So come on, party people, let me hear you say, come on.
Follow me, celebrate, we go to kindergarten. Follow me, celebrate, we go to kindergarten.
and I would like to say that I really and really truly appreciate working with y'all. Without our pre-K family, I really enjoy this. Like she said, I'm tired, y'all. It's like in the classroom. But I really enjoy working with the students and our scholar, our pre-K family. Like she said, we do be so emotional and tears, especially from where they come from to where they are now, because they really have improved. They had us shed tears because the things they couldn't do when they got here, now they can do. I mean, they can do excellent. They doing a great job. They is really ready for kindergarten. And I really enjoy working with them and really enjoy working with Ms. Pinkston too. Like she said, we are a pre-K family, we're a team, we stick together. We love our students. We hate to see them leave. We know that they gotta go, but we don't want them to go, but they gotta go. Right. We're gonna miss them and we love them. This is our 2017-18 pre-K kindergarten headed to what?
What grade are y'all going to?
Headed to?
Kindergarten!
All right, and y'all, we have a couple trophies that came in. This one right here is presented to our student who scored the highest on the MCAS test, and that dude, Callie Brady. This one right here was the Citizenship Award. It went to Chloe Morris. And we have some more awards that we'll also be giving you out there right here and visiting them after the ceremony, okay, love? And we have some light refreshments that you are more than welcome to. We have nachos, hot dogs. We have cake over here.
Hot dogs.
But you all are more than welcome to. We just ask that you, when you get ready to get it, come through this way, okay? All right. But thank you all so much. Give our students a hand one more time. Please. And give yourself a hand. Thank you all so much for your support. Oh, one more thing. Right here, if you want to dismiss your students instead of having to go to the office, the sheet is right here, so you can dismiss them right from here. And also for these babies, they did a painting for each one of their families, and it's on the back table, and they want to give that to you all afterwards. So please don't pass that table up. And there's also a summer lunch program that will be going on. That information is on the table. And for some of the students, some of the things that they love in the classroom is on this back table over here to the right, okay? All right. Ma'am? Yeah, in their folders, we sent it home, I think, okay, it was Monday. And some of them got it yesterday, the summer reading log for the book they have to read for kindergarten, which is Teach the Cat. And it's about, you know, loving the shoes and so forth. It's on there. So it's that book. And then they do two more books over the summer. So it's in the reading log. Any questions? All right. Thank you all for coming.
DJ, there you go, girl.
Yeah. Yeah. DJ. DJ. Good. We're going to put you out of the kitchen today. Done for you. Say cheese.
Oh, try. Come here. I'm close, Mom.
Oh, okay.
You should learn how to read.
Y'all put the video on.
Smile, DJ.
Yeah.
DJ.
Break it down for him, smile.
DJ, smile. Bring your certificate down for him. Yeah, right there. Try it. What camera position? Trey, you need a little one way to there.
Go.
I'll be all right. I'll be all right.